Hey, Chris.
Who's Dwayne and why is he following me around and standing outside my house?
He's my boyfriend, but he wasn't acting right. So I told him about our kiss.
I thought you said not to tell anybody.
You didn't, did you?
We're not talking about me. We're talking about you. And plus, you don't have somebody following you around fatigues.
Hey, calm down, okay? He ain't gonna do nothing.
And how do you know?
I'll talk to him.
Isn't that how all this got started?
Can I ask you a question?
Sure.
That kiss, I mean, was it good? Was it too much lip? Too sloppy?
It was fine. You're a good kisser.
Really?
Yeah.
At that moment, I had never been more happy or afraid. I had two kisses and a death threat, and I was cashing out.
Really? It was nice. You tell anybody, I will break your tongue.